So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Yuburn Stars 4. We're of course playing with the fantasy mods, and we finally formed into what we are truly meant to be. Still just trying to figure out how things work, but I think that's no issue whatsoever. We still have to, I assume, hand out territory. I don't think we have spent enough development yet. Or like given out enough development to these guys. Really? So I might just do some more, just to see. I mean, they're not currently fairly powerful anyway. And I'm also always like on the thingy that we can easily take this back if we wanted. Because we are fairly big. And we have some fairly decent chunk. And I don't mean that in a sexual way. Okay, that seems to be also not the case. So no, that actually wasn't much development anyway. Let's give these guys also some, just to limit that. We're gonna give you this stuff there. So it also has a comparison. How much development do you guys have? Well, not as much. So this guy in the middle has the most, which we, of course, we're gonna be a little bit fairer on the sharing. You can have this one as well. So, and you can have this one as well. It should be at least that, right? I mean, should have given up a lot of the stuff now. Maybe? No, they're still unhappy. Oh well. That's just life. This one just needs us to have a court mage or a bunch of admin power. We have a court mage around. We do. Hello, court mage. Let me just quickly get you to level 3. That one you just need to wait. You guys can get out. I mean, we should still have plenty of thingy available, right? Yeah. I mean, they can have some. I'll give them that. Well, these guys still don't have that much. Okay. I guess it also makes sense to then go for influence ideas. Really? I didn't expect you to actually have so little, to be honest. I mean, 200, 366, 500. I mean, that feels like 20%, so I'm not sure if that is how it works. Thanks, game. Merchants rescinded, yeah. Let's keep moving Mogodax where we want it to be. Currently in Foxgrove, Afork. There you go. Yeah, but we can still not push out another one. Oh, that gave me okay, that gave me a little bit of stuff there. I'm not sure if we currently have this stuff, like anything triggering here, except, oh, we'll just do this. Cooperation should have been pushed down quite a bit. I mean, this is currently building. For this we need to wait. For this we need to wait. For this one we need, well, to wait. And for this one we need to wait. Wait. I mean, currently they are only happy because... Fuck's sake. God damn it. Oh, wait a second. They need 20% of my... Wait. Am I getting an idea here? Oh, of course that makes sense, now that you think about it. No, now that you think about it. I mean, currently these guys count all of us as disloyal. I mean, how much would currently be 20% of my development be? Something like 300? I mean, these guys are nearly at 300. Also, this one, technically, to get ground land back. Game? Huh. There we go. Harsh, very harsh. Not gonna lie. Okay, you're all around here. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop. That's it, makes it easier. So, technically this guy, this big guy here. I'm also gonna give you, I mean, I don't need to control this stuff, obviously. 200 to that. There. 300, isn't that enough? That should be enough, right? Do I know math? Or does it need to be each one? Oh, the game is very confused. Let me just quickly check something. Yeah, 300 roughly. I mean, of course, these guys don't have that yet. Let's actually give you. I feel like I'm doing something absolutely horrible here, probably. Wait, what state was that? Oh, this is one massive state, I see. I feel like I need to give them that. I mean, that should now be alright. That is a lot of development. At least you. I mean, we have now the push up from that thing. Oh no, there we go. Yep, these guys have 20%. Lovely. You guys don't have that yet. So let me quickly give you that. I knew I was doing something correctly. So, of course, that pushes me down here and also makes my income look absolutely terrible. War games, mobility. Yeah, my income is fucking dropped dead here. I think if we give you some more territory. Do we give you the Marhold stuff? I mean, I guess we could. I hope this doesn't reset anything here. I mean, it's not gonna do much for us anyway. And I plan on forcing you guys to give me your stuff. Okay, so you don't have everything yet. I could have something up in your territory. Just to make you happy. Also quickly do that. Oh yeah, look at that. The game is struggling a little bit with all of that stuff now. Not gonna lie. Wait. Oh, and it removed the Marhold connection. Okay. Sure. Go away. I mean, artificers, like I said, don't make much sense on us anyway. I think we might even take the production efficiency here. Right? I mean, it takes away 10 absolutism, but who gives a shit? We don't really care about the special unit force limit, because I'm not gonna touch them anyway. Okay, so you still need some stuff, because this is just too little development that you have. These others have enough, they're roughly on 300. I mean, I don't want to make this look ugly. I'm not gonna give you the dead mines. The dead mines are mine. Obviously. You were no dead mines, you had the white walls. school keep. I mean, you have school keep, which is gonna get that martial unrest away from me. We're not doing that. I think I need to give you development. Well, I give, just give you that. This, oh, right, this, this state ends here. You don't have dead mines. This is not impressive. Alright. That should be enough. I assume. Does it? Come on, mate. That is enough. Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna just quickly divert trade from these guys. I mean, they're gonna be very happy now. There we go! Grand Bazaar is finished. Where are you? Trade power, merchant, and monthly diplomatic power. Lovely. Need more pushers. Clearly. I'm just gonna take a look from here. I mean, I guess we need to wait for the monthly tick. Marches. Sure. Transfer trade power. Up there or up there. We're currently collecting these two blazes. I guess we could start collecting here. And we're gonna take the one who is collecting in the capital. Because you're then also gonna transfer. Maybe. Transfer, there we go. All of the money is getting over here, we kind of wanted up here. So. But yeah, these guys are happy. Give me a trade. Okay, all the problem solved. You're all focused on teaching, I hope you're gonna get decent armies. We still are alright with this. Now our income probably is looking abysmal. Yes, it does. That's a shame. I mean, I guess there is not a reason for that. So, let me take a quick look at something else. So, Cold Rest. Is there any modifier telling me here? Reform the Black Blueprint, Interrestricted Majors. Well, Human Administration. Efficiency. Assume of Virtue. Oh. We should have now a bunch of power cost reductions, right? Because these guys are happy. Is that so? Yes, 27%. I mean, the innovativeness, unrestricted magic. I mean, this is the only thing that I want to check, that if these guys are unloyal, we have problems. Of course. It says specifically here. And they give us a ridiculous admin efficiency penalty. But now we have things in order. We make an extraordinarily low amount of money. I guess I also want to start getting rid of this inflation. We can also not create another one yet. Currently, Selambar has the most territory. I currently would have Mul that arranged in, with the most influence. Because you are currently in a very dying state. But as it did say that we're gonna get events and stuff like that, that might push things around. So we'll see. Cast spells. Can you guys do anything special? Of course you cannot. It won't make sense. We do have a very small amount of territory to do this now, but I think it's still alright. The army centralization, I think it would also be alright. The Dark Tithe. We're definitely not gonna do power split. Yeah, let's do the army centralization for now. As well. Yeah, you guys should be loyal enough. That gives these guys more thingy. They are unhappier. But I think at the moment it doesn't really matter, does it? We have that 100% extra. Alright, you guys clear here. I guess we have a bunch of stuff that we need to deal with first. When we're focusing on admin, obviously, yes. Well, let's wait until these guys are happy again. And we also need to wait for admin anyway. Do we have a big reason to be upset? Oh, because of these maybe the overextension does a part of that. And the Coronite stuff. There are reasons. There are definitely reasons. But I guess I really want to start stacking landmates modifier as well. I also have war games and nobility currently upset. Yeah, like I said. These guys are all unhappy, which does, I mean, especially the advisor cost does quite a bit. You guys have to deal with your own shit now. That's good. Mogodax gets moved further. We are currently in Arfork. I guess we're gonna go... Okay, it's the same. Let's go to Cook's Road. But now we have the opportunity to just eat up very big nations. Currently we have 450 flag invasion. But of course, I mean, some of the stuff they get, but I kind of am concerned. I'm gonna lose some stuff. I guess we're just gonna actually wait for some of this stuff to be around. That makes sense. Bring off order. Also, everybody gets another corporation. That seems like a lot of reduction. About to take the throne. Okay. New Sorcerer King. Death of Witch King, of course. But luckily, everybody is our Witch King. This will divide the influence of the dominion by two. Share between the Acolytes and the Throne, split it between the Acolytes, place it all directly under the Throne. No, I'm just gonna choose someone else who rules over it. I don't want to unorder this stuff now, basically. Yet. Question. You already... I mean, I guess we need to quickly wait here for until this comes around. So let's also do some of that. So not commit immediately blocked. Unexpected beauty, sure, thanks. I'll try my best. Oh, siege magic, not realm magic. Realm magic. You have a little bit of necromancy. You're 22. My friend, let me tell you, you're gonna be a fucking lich. Oh. You're not studying magic. What is the game? Wait, do we have a modifier here? War games, armor reformation. No. Oh, I also wanted to take a look at new privileges that give absolutism. And we have still this stuff active here. The economy roster. Nope. Heroes in the army. It makes generals even more expensive. Okay, not everyone here. The cousin of patricians. Do we want something here? I guess this one kind of makes sense. Does it make sense? Not really. Cousin of first. Oh, there we go. This one, obviously. We're still alright. And the absolutism, I mean, we may have more than alright. Nobility, do you have anything interesting? I mean, I guess we can do the nobility in officer corps. Increased levies, no. Right of council, no. Supreme Reserve, no, no, no. Clergy. No, we don't need that. Expansion sorcery, monastic temples. I mean, this one is gonna be gone when we get our own religion. This might be alright. Oh no, not now. Now. Out of control, added army, as always. Necromancers take over and deal with the problem. Should I already change my trade center to this one here? I feel like I should, but I also would need to upgrade a lot of things on the way. Can I make sure that we have a dwarf in charge in the... like, I would then be alright with handing this stuff out. Academy of Shadows. And to achieve this with the various academic texts. Okay, sure. All excess prestige over the cap will be converted to random monarch points. Thanks. Cool. Can we now study? No. Not sure if this is a bug or if this is attended. Okay, nothing here yet. I'm currently planning on what I'm gonna hand out next if I want another acolyte. Why do I see Garvet? Oh, you're my ally. Fuck off, Garvet. I think we have reached a stage where we're no longer gonna have friends. I'm also currently thinking if I should get rid of diplomatic ideas completely. I mean, it's still useful. It's not gonna lie, but oh, elves, obviously. One thing that, of course, is gonna happen with our territory, it's gonna be hideous, right? That is very clear. Oh, we also have changed our culture to Black Demesna. But we also have another bunch of other cultures that exist. Okay. So just the steel culture has changed. Unexpected beauty. Just finish up this stuff, my friends. Just finish up this stuff. Angry overpay. And we have someone in there, right? And I also get a leader. Okay, this time it's only one group. Get rid of them. Okay, I feel like I need to get this stuff organized here first. And we clearly have enough for everything. We just need to wait. I think like this is very important, so actually our money does something. Oh, now it still exists. Let's organize and organize and organize. Okay, there we eclipse them again. Very cool. Let's move further with more. Oh, discontent. Ah. 1, 2. Okay, I think this lower path is now a little bit faster. Probably should have gone for this one already. Well, too late. Little too late. Okay, so we're gonna designate some territory already towards next acolyte. Okay, that was a little bit excessive, my friend. Not gonna lie. There's no reason to scream at me. But the thingy is finished, the next splendid court, absolutism. Sure, more absolutism, cool, cool. I'll take it. Oh, we had the werewolves around. I mean, yeah, this is mainly now, the unrest is mainly now just a thingy. And once again, I'm being an idiot. No, let's remove these. Okay, so this is too high anyway. They're gonna have some rebellion here. You're gonna be around here. You're gonna be around here. You're gonna deal with that outer bit of unrest here. Right? Yeah. But there's also unrest here. Oh, well, you guys are just gonna stand on that. What is this high? Intolerance? That's not nice, is it? Let's make gnomes happy. Yeah, just gonna deal with the whole place instead. And these guys are gonna rise up. Probably. Discontent, which is in unity, heretic culture, non-accepted culture, intolerance. I mean, it's goblins. Of course. And there's a dragon forge rebuild. Alright. Local recruitment time, which is completely useless. Regiment cost, and of course the mill points. I mean, local recruitment time, excuse me. Like, what do I care about that? Okay, we can still not open that. I mean, I guess we also still have that. But we most certainly still have the loans to deal with. Let's keep this up. But that actually is far more tall blade than I expected, not gonna lie. That is far more tall play. Alright, Catalatins, of course we're gonna convert them. No questions asked. But our army still holds strong. We could technically increase it if we would have the numbers for it. But let's take a look at, wait, well, who's the new one? Nemon the Horror? Okay, not bad. Sure. Do you have anything available that's interesting? Enchantment? I don't think so. Charm? Estate? No. 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 And no. Necromancy? No. And Transmutation? We also don't really have anything. We can do Bland Growth, which is gonna give one place a little bit of a push, so... No. Alright, but these guys do have numbers themselves, so basically my army has kind of really increased. Okay, we got these guys to deal with. That's gonna help a little bit with the unrest. You're still built. Oh, it stopped. Okay, here we go. I mean, like, this territory over here we want to keep, because there we have all our special modifiers as a steel. Okay, so we also need to change the adventurers anyway. Conduct grants, so we need to have you guys on, was licensed adventurers? Yeah. So we need to get rid of your influence. I mean, there's nothing that gets rid of influence at the moment here, so we kind of have to wait and take away more ground land. That should help. Mogorax, let's move. Asanot. We're nearly at Gook's Road. Starly Separatists. Oh, it's in your territory. That's your problem then. Do you also have zombies? Of course you don't have zombies. Because you're boring as shit. Very clearly. Yeah, we do need. I just need a shit ton of admin as well. To get all of the stuff caught. I'm also gonna want. I want to do this one with briefing. Breathing gods. It's an old order, are not merely superstitious. Increased illusions, they are an active set of lies. So if you want to read, like, I'm gonna have a quick skim through it. So if you guys want to read that, go ahead. Some reject the essence of deities. In fact, it is a point of a doctrine that extremely powerful beings have emerged from the primal forces. that officially outlawed generous adventures are granted to organizations that preach the Black Doctrine, as well as the individual teach it. Alright. We get our religion. The Black Doctrine. Let's take a look at the Black Doctrine. For fuck's sake. How much absolutism do I need? Okay. So the Black Doctrine gives a lot of taxes. I feel like overall we're gonna be very focused on taxes. We're gonna get some religious powers here. I mean, I see some missionary strength. I see some autonomy change. Unrest. Unrest sounds good. But now, of course, we need to get that religious unity gone. Back up. Now all the money is looking even more shit. Yeah, now we have all of the wrong religions. There's a lot of that we still want, kind of. I assume that these guys also switch religion. Yeah, they did. Fantastic on the money, it feels like. But I guess we're also gonna end this episode here. So like always, like, subscribe, motion, onigans. I guess see you guys next episode. Bye!